Bollywood legend Amitabh Bachchan was discharged from Seven Hills Hospital. Amitabh Bachchan is enjoying his freedom from tubes and needles. Bollywood's Shahenshah was admitted to the hospital on February 11th for his abdominal surgery. After two surgeries, he complained of acute pain and doctors decided to extend his stay for observation. Amitabh, an avid blogger, posted on his blog of his departure from the hospital, saying the central line came out for a short while ago. A good-looking healthy six of needle immersed into your neck vein and the relief of mobility now cannot be aptly described. The body is now free from all the kites and wires and soon shall be free from the hospital as well. He reiterated his excitement on Twitter, freedom free from central line, free from all kites, free to sleep without precaution, now await to be free from the hospital, he wrote. The 69-year-old is already thinking of the various ways in which he wants to spend time at home. Many fans of Amitabh Bachchan is anxiously await his return to the silver screen. However, according to sources, future projects are on hold for him. Any return to the silver screen would likely to depend on how long it takes for his full recovery.